They're cutting off welfare. Big, big crime is rising there. You got whites killing blacks, cops killing blacks, and weapon. Big, big crime, fam. They're cutting off welfare. Big, big crime is rising there. You got whites killing blacks, cops killing blacks, and blacks killing blacks. Shit just don't get worse. It's no come so straight soldier. All you want to be a soldier, a soldier. All you want to be a soldier like me. All you want to be a soldier, a soldier. All you want to be a soldier like me. All you want to be a soldier, a soldier. All you want to be a soldier, a soldier. All you want to be a soldier, a soldier. All you want to be a soldier like me. Cracked and took apart my family tree. My mama's on this shit, my daddy's quitting. Mama's steady blaming me. Is it my fault just cause I'm a young black man? Cops sweating me as if my destiny is making crack sales. Only 15 that got problems. Cops on my tail, so I fail till I dodge them. They finally pull me over and I laugh. Remember Rodney King and I blast on this punk ass. Now I got a murder case. You speak of heaven, monk, I never heard a place. What does it come up fast? Got a hooch in the black mask, fucking fucking task. Down with the jackass, keep my shit cop, cause the cop got a clock too. What the fuck would you do? Drop him or let him drop you? I chose dropping the cop. I got me a clock and a clock for the niggas on my block. Mama tried to stab me, I moved out. Told him how to weed, made G for a new house. I'm only 17, I'm the new kid. Got me a room for the juice and the homes thing. When all good things don't last, tasks came fast and busted my black ass. Cooling in the pit where the goods got. Now my little brother wants to follow with my footsteps.
All you want to be a soldier, a soldier. All you want to be a soldier, a soldier. All you want to be a soldier, a soldier.
Peace, peace, black family. This is Underground Warrior TV. I'm back, black, with another terrific, prolific video for tonight. I'm gonna piggyback y'all off my live video that I made a couple nights ago. I went back and looked at the video, things that I said, I may have prophesized that it was a setup when they pulled over the brother, Tyre Nichols, in Memphis, Tennessee. This is an ongoing investigation from the grassroots people because we can smell the bullshit in this whole police department. This is a corrupt police department. The whole police department is corrupt in Memphis, Tennessee, headed by the Klan. Why come the sixth officer, white guy, is not being terminated, fired, when he had a taser on the man's stomach. It's amazing, ain't it? Didn't I say the reason why things went swift to justice to fire, terminate these five black officers, which all had a dark past? I ain't gonna say dark past, bad past, because dark is energy, black is energy. So I'm on this channel, I would not associate darkness or blackness with something negative, because this is a black power network. So a person with a bad past, even the chief police, I digged up on some shit on her. She ain't right. Listen, this is all corrupt. You know, I don't understand why this white, the sixth officer, the seventh officer, has not been identified. For some apparent reason, the media, which is they following protocol of the police and white supremacy, to leave the seventh officer anonymous. There's no lead to who that person may be. They may be white. See, if this was five white officers, like I said, the game wouldn't even been played the way it was played. Five black officers. This is so black America what time it is. You got Joe Biden, all these Republicans, and these politicians talking shit like they gonna police reform. Let's look at how we've been dealing with African people. You know how they've been dealing with us. They playing with your fucking mind. I don't know why this brother was picked and selected to be killed. No one just pulls up on you as a police official and snatch you out the car. But it's been proven you wasn't even reckless driving. When they said they looked at the camera and he wasn't reckless driving, and I seen one of those coward-ass police step and fetch it, niggas. I don't give a fuck, you know, about no black police. I told you that's white supremacy to me. When I seen him snatch that brother out the car, I said, listen, man, this was a setup. Sure enough, it's a rumor that Demetrius Haley, one of the cops, it's a rumor, y'all. I don't know. People sending me emails. I'm seeing different things that's coming my way. I'm looking at some shit, you know, and it's telling me that Tyre Nichols worked for FedEx. Demetrius Haley, ex-wife, baby mama, worked at FedEx. Intimate relationship between her and the brother Tyre Nichols may have been occurring. And this is supposed to have been the vendetta. To me, I'm not going off that until I get concrete evidence. You feel what I'm saying? Because this could be coming from white supremacy. Like I said, it could be a distraction. Y'all don't believe people will go to that extent. The people in power kill people to get a worldwide coverage on the news to keep you distracted. I told you it's about to be a war, about to jump off. We don't know if that's got something to do with it, but listen. I'm about to go down this foxhole of this whole corrupt Memphis, Tennessee officials. How is it that this white guy, we're going to go back to that, the six police, the seven police, but the other one is anonymous. But we're going to go and look up this particular guy. Let's read this from New York Times article. Two more Memphis police officers are suspended in Tyre Nichols' death. One officer, Preston Hemphill, used a stun gun that hit Mr. Nichols in the torso, according to a police report on the incident. I told my people that I saw a white hand on the taser. No, that's all five officers, man. You tripping. Even black people are being bamboozled, being tricked and said, well, the white officer, the reason why he wasn't terminated and fired, he's home on leave. He's still getting paid. How come he wasn't fired? Black people said, well, he wasn't there when he got up and ran away and they got him and beat him. He was tasing him. What are you talking about? Why is this white man is not being charged? Anybody raise that issue? And you can't see? This is all a plan. White supremacy. This was all a plan for black officers to take this fall. And I hope they fall fucking hard. To me, this is a death penalty. This is a death penalty situation. That's why I say we need to run our own shit as black people, because to kill someone over a woman, to kill someone for nothing, you committed treason against the rise of black people. All this crime going on black crime, once we take this shit back over, it won't be none of that no more. Because when you get caught, your motherfucking ass gonna have a stiff penalty. To kill another black person in the community is death. If you didn't kill nobody in self-defense, you didn't have no other way to defend yourself but to kill this particular person, yeah, it's understandable. You know what I'm saying? But if you kill someone for no reason, that should be death. The way they killed that brother, every last one of them need to sit on death row. That's why we need to run our own shit. This shit wouldn't be happening. And I bet you, you're going to say I'm playing a racist game. But when you're dealing with a brainwashed Negro that hates himself, like I say, it takes one to hate himself to inflict pain upon someone of his own race for no apparent reason but to hate that particular person. And I'm not judging Tyre Nichols. He may be dealing with white women. And Demetrius, I bet you any amount of money, his woman is white because he think white. His baby mama is white. He don't give 2 cents about black people. And I tell y'all, when you follow people like Kansas Owens, Kanye West, people who hate themselves, they're detriment to our people. Probably not to the level of let me take that back. Kanye West said he sacrificed his mama for living this Luciferian ass life. Let me take that back. Kansas Owens called George Floyd a criminal. He's despicable and he should have died. We made him a superhero. They should have never made him a superhero. And we shouldn't feel sorry for George Floyd. So yeah, they dangerous. These are some dangerous motherfuckers. These black Republicans and Democrats, these black people in position, are detriment to the rise of black people. Black people don't believe that. Black people don't believe that. That's why I said the grassroots of our people, we the strugglers. We got to do it for ourselves. We got to break away from the matrix. You feel me? We got to break away from the matrix. There's no way that this white guy, the Memphis Police Department confirmed on Monday that two additional officers have been taken off duty in connection with the death of Tyre Nichols, saying little except that the two were under investigation as the city officials and prosecutors worked to determine beyond the five officers already charged with second-degree murder should be held responsible. Those investigations also led to the fire on Monday of two medics and a lieutenant by Memphis Fire Department for failing to follow protocols. Man, that's deep. How is it that the white guy with the stun gun is just on leave? He should be fired. He should be charged with murder. Not no accessory to murder, but with murder. You don't know if that stun gun, what damage it does to people's system. You are electrical magnetical being. You are an electrical magnetical being. Nothing should be electrified to your body unless your body needs to be brought back to life. You are electrical magnetical being. So when they put electricity into you, you are already electrical. They are putting more stress on your heart. A stun gun could kill you. We are electrical, magnetical beings. That's why when certain people, you know, lose consciousness and they don't have a heartbeat, there's no electrical, magnetical activity run through the body. I don't know what they call that emergency thing, and they put it on you and pop you back to life. That thing is got so much electricity in it, you know what I'm saying? It can pop your body back, you know what I'm saying, and start back working again. Pop that electricity back that's off into you, make it work again, charge your ass back up. So we don't know if that's caused the death. And he kept tasing him. Just because this is what they're saying, the reason why he just at home on leave, he may not be terminated because he didn't follow rest of the police when Tyre Nichols got up and ran. But you can hear him in the video saying, "Hope they stomp his ass out." But he's shooting the stun gun, chasing him. But I guess he don't go on the other side of the car whatever they're beating him. And you can hear him screaming for his mama's life. For his mama crying for his life. That's a damn shame that our people are so brainwashed. They teach black hate. So fam, let's see what this Neanderthal look like, the Iceman, you know, the white man. You know, they not indicting. They might not even indict this white man. They gonna let this white man off. You feel me? Like I told you before, go back and look at my video from 2 days ago, Friday. I think that was Friday. If I'm not mistaken. Go back and look at my live video And y'all got to subscribe to the channel. Y'all got to subscribe to the channel. You got to subscribe because I predicted this. And if it's true, and I told you it looked like a setup, and I told you that in the infancy of this investigation on this particular murder, I told you it looked like a setup. Anytime you pulled over, the police come to the car and ask you for your credentials, license, registration, whatever, proof of insurance, whatever. No, they open the door and snatch this brother out. That's when I knew. I said, hey, that's a mob murder. That's a hit. But because, you know, we going to go down this foxhole real quick, man. Y'all know I be coming with the, man, I be coming. Man, mash up the like, share the video, man. Subscribe to my channel, man. This is Underground Warrior TV. And please donate to the channel. Please donate to this channel.
Now, fam, here is Officer Preston Hemphill. This is the white officer who deployed his taser into the stomach of our brother Tyre Nichols. And as the brother got up off the ground and tried to run from being kicked, tased, and maced, Officer Preston Hemphill deployed a taser. Why is this officer being treated different than the other five officers? And why is the other officer, along with Hemphill, is not fired and charged with murder? See, fam, it's about protecting white people at all time. They own code. They own code to protect Officer Preston Hemphill. I told you, if this was five white officers, they would be treated different than these five black officers. These are the kind of people that your leaders praise. The unit that he was part of, the Scorpion unit, was praised by leaders around Memphis, Tennessee, as they terrorized the community. But all of a sudden, we swift the judgment on five black officers. This shows us that America will always be a racist country. She holds on to the values of being a racist network. So you trying to tell me that this white man right here should be excluded from the charges of murder? He deployed the taser illegally when this brother was not resisting. This was a planned, orchestrated beatdown that resulted in murder. So why is this cop not being charged? We know what it is. It's racism. Racism at its finest. Memphis, Tennessee Police Department have a lot of questions to answer. Scorpion unit. This is what they done to clean up the streets. Beat and kill people, especially us African-American people in Memphis. Fam, now this officer here is Officer Demetrius Haley. Now, Demetrius Haley is one of the five former Memphis police officers accused in the fatal beating a Tyre Nichols. This guy here is a maggot. He took part in a beating of an inmate nearly 8 years ago, according to the man who made the accusation in a 2016 lawsuit. His name was Cordellaris Sledge. He was serving a 3-year sentence for aggravated assault in 2015 when two correction officers beat him because he had contraband cell phone. He said in an exclusive interview from a Memphis halfway house, one of the officers, Sledge, name in his complaint was Demetrius Haley, who according to the suit worked for Shelby County Correctional Department at the time. The Memphis Police Department fired Haley for the incident involved with the killing of Tyree. So, with that being said, my thing is this: how could someone who was involved with beating an inmate be allowed to be hired as a Memphis, Tennessee police? Now, the department fired Haley over multiple policies that he violated on January 7th, the so-called traffic stop. I think he was the one who initially pulled the brother over and snatched him out the car. You know. So, this guy goes from a correctional staff member working in the Shelby County Jail. Now he is or was an inmate at the same jail that he beat an inmate at. So on Thursday, this maggot was charged, including second degree murder, aggravated kidnapping, aggravated assault, and official conduct. You know, the four of the other officers that was involved with this traffic stop, they also was charged in the death of Tyre Nichols. Yeah, this guy, he has a wicked past, man. And it's allegedly that he had a former wife of his, now working at FedEx, along with Tyre Nichols, and Tyre Nichols and her were supposed to have some type of intimate relationship, and this fool Haley was jealous, and this is the reason why this brother died. That's what they're saying. That's what people are saying. I don't know, but this guy's a maggot. I hope he get the death penalty. Fam, if you understand the police and why the police was created in this country and abroad, the police in its heyday during slavery were the people, ordinary citizens that were hired by the slave master to capture and return Black people back to the slave plantation, those of our ancestors who escaped from the slave master's plantation. We were rounded up as a people and taken back to the slave master because the citizens, white citizens, were the police. So when I see cops that are Black, to me, that is a form of white supremacy. You know, the culture runs deep. And if you check the background, each and one, every one of these officers, you will find that they have violated people's civil and human rights. This is the Buffalo Soldier. This is a gang backed by white supremacy. I never did like the history of Buffalo Soldier because they was hired by the United States to kill the Native American. That's why Buffalo Soldier can never be a hero in my eyes. They are house Negroes, just like these five house Negroes. These are coons at its highest degree. See, these people right here always fear white people. They show loyalty to white people and kill their own kind. This is treason that was committed against someone from the black nation. Fam, this is a police chief of Memphis, Tennessee. Her name is Sarah Lynn C.J. Davis. Black people in war, in which black people, we are at war, but we can't see it. Some of us can, some of us can't. But we are at war. I never trust a black face who works side by side with my oppressor. I never trust a black face who works within the system, interwoven into the system that oppress my people. Those Negroes in position is only in position to keep us out of position of justice, freedom, and equality. This is the police chief. She's in charge of the five officers who fatally beat and tased our brother Tyre Nichols. Check this out. She was fired from a previous law enforcement job after a botched probe. How the hell she become a police chief in Memphis, Tennessee? After being fired from a job in Atlanta. She was fired from Atlanta Police Department in 2008 for alleged involvement in a sex crime investigation into the husband of an Atlanta police sergeant, according to that Atlanta Journal-Constitution. Man, two detectives accused her, y'all, are telling them not to investigate Terrell Morgan Crane, who was married to Sergeant Tanya Crane, after the police department obtained photos of him with an underage girl or with underage girls. A federal grand jury indicted Terrell Crane on child pornography. He pleaded guilty, check it out, y'all, to one count of child pornography in 2009, according to the news reporter. The indictment was issued after Atlanta police took no action in the case, and subsequent investigation by the city pointed to Davis as the reason. Davis was demoted from major to lieutenant before being fired from the force that she had joined in 2008. See, she was trying to cover up a particular individual who committed a crime. So if we get a chance to look into the complaints from the citizens of Memphis, Tennessee, because you know they wrote complaints against officers, this scorpion comrade of police officers who were upheld as good people who cleaned up the streets, as they say. How did they clean the streets up? Brutalizing the community, the black community. So if we can look at some of those complaints from the community, and I bet you a lot of those complaints were covered up by this chief. By this chief who is black. Now, why are they quick to swift to justice now? Hold on, Benjamin Crump, for you get this house Negro props. Check out her past. This is an ongoing event that was going on before this major event where they got caught, where they killed someone. This is only reason why this unit is being broken up. Why this unit is being broken up? Because when you find the complaints and do your big research, you're going to find complaints was against this unit. Now they're breaking it up. They might be burning the files as we speak. So Benjamin Crump, please stop giving the oppressor props. She's only doing this because these are five black officers. The sixth officer is white. He's not being treated as a suspect. They're going to let the white man off. They're going to let that white cop off.
Yeah, they're going to let that white cop off. Yeah. Let the chief have the same energy if this was five white cops. Because you see, an example is being shown right before our people. And we still blind like we can't see the truth. Hey, this is Underground Warrior TV. Make sure y'all mash up the likes. Share this video. Please subscribe to the channel and donate to the channel. I'll leave my Cash App at the end of this video.
End of this video.